Good afternoon, fellow NAGA community, crypto traders, and investors. My name is Severin, and I'm a part of the NAGA support team. In this video, I'm going to guide you through the process of buying NAGA coin on the NAGA wallet platform. First of all, you have to sign into your account or register if you haven't done so. On the main page of accounts, you will have two options. First is to buy NAGA coin with credit card or cryptos, and second is change lease by BTC and altcoins and plus 90 tokens. Select first one and press on the blue button, buy now. You'll have three options of how to buy NGC. First is buy NGC with credit card or debit card. Second, buy NGC with BTC, LTC, ETH, Dash or BCH. And the third is deposit NGCs from wallets and exchanges. Let's click on the first one, and a pop-up will appear with basic information on buying NGC with a credit card. You will have two bars. First is your funding amount. You can select between euros and US dollars. I will select the latter. And I'm going to be spending 10 US dollars on my NAGA coin purchase. The second bar provides a current exchange rate, and it gives us the sum of the NAGA coin amount that we are going to receive for our $10 of investment. For 10 US dollars, we will receive 25.6 NAGA coins. When you're happy with your amount, press the red submit button. You'll be redirected to a personal information page where you have to provide your basic information, such as your name, address, country, and the phone number. Let's click on next. And we are redirected to an online payment form. We have to provide our credit card number. Expiration date. A card verification value, as well as a full name on the card. Excuse me. You'll be charged 10 US dollars. Okay, let's press on complete transaction. Processing transaction. And great. We have a message saying, hooray, you bought NAGA coins. 25.6 NAGA coins have been credited to your wallet. That worked. Your token will instantly appear on your NAGA coin wallet account. Refresh the wallet page to be super sure. Press go to NAGA wallet. And you can click on transaction history. The top transaction is 10 US dollars, method credit card, payment date 11:47, so 2 minutes ago, and status is confirmed. Okay, I would like to congratulate you on our first NAGA coin purchase through the NAGA wallet. The process was very easy, and I think it shouldn't be a problem for you guys, especially for new crypto users and new people to the NAGA ecosystem. I hope this video was very informative. Thank you all for your attention and for your time, and see you next time. Bye.